My name is Mark Nealon. I'm the president of Safe Restaurants Consulting Company. Prior to that, I was a New York City health inspector. A restaurant goes through a cycle inspection at least once a year. On the reinspection, depending on how the restaurant performs, they're issued a grade, A, B, or C. You can get a B grade very easily by a couple of cracked floor tiles, maybe a dusty ventilation hood, a fruit fly that was found at the bar, and a thermometer maybe that wasn't working properly, and there's your B grade. Where an A grade restaurant could have, like I said, a couple weeks ago, been closed down. The inspector can find a live rat in the kitchen and still issue an A grade. That's a 10 point violation, and it takes 13 or more points to lose your A grade. So it's really just a snapshot in time. If you get inspected as a restaurant owner on a Friday night, let's say when you're packed, your chances of more violations are there, as opposed to, let's say, a restaurant across the street that gets inspected on a Tuesday afternoon when the restaurant is actually closed and cleaning up between lunch and dinner service. Yes, I would certainly eat at a restaurant that did not have an A in their window in a heartbeat.